Watch this guy and done do what he does. If you want to be stuck in ELO, do that. If you want to get out of ELO hell, if you're stuck in Jam 1, copy what I do. Okay? See? Do that. Oh, youngest!